Hey Blip, welcome. Welcome to the stream. We're just gonna be doing some more Minecraft. Well, it's kinda afternoon now. So. Welcome in. Alright. So. Break these. We have our goals today. We want to make a netherite chicken and we want to go explore some, hopefully with netherite. So let's go in here. And I was making a glass chicken because I think I needed it. Oh my goodness, this is going to take a while. But that's okay. So we have a gold chicken, we need a cobalt chicken. We need a netherwort chicken, we need a cocoa bean chicken, so we need to do red and green. I don't know what I was trying to get here, but it's probably important. That one I know I was trying to get. Well, red and green is busy, so let's go this way. I have a bone meal chicken. I need a lava chicken. I need a coal chicken. So flint and log. Log and flint. Log and flint. Let's put the redstone chicken back, and another quartz chicken, and then we can put the glass chicken in there for now. And kind of leave them be for a little bit. I'm gonna. All the chickens out here because I don't need them. There we go. And I can put those in there. Of course it is. Thank you. Yeah. Seems like I'm gonna keep doing that from now on. That's gonna be my new thing is. Oh, I was making a slime chicken, that's right. It's alright, it happens to you all the time. Yeah, I don't know, my brain's like, oh, it's time to start and I don't need to do anything else. So I think I want to make an upgrade for. Okay, it does still have one more block. One more diamond upgrade for the flint because there's quite a lot of flint. We need... at functional... gold one. There we go. Oh, I need 2 diamond blocks. There we go. Got another upgrade. Okay, and then with the cocoa bean one, we can nether wart in yellow. Yellow and nether quartz. I don't actually know if I need all these dye ones. Like, collecting dye. I know lapis isn't bad. But. I mean, I could just make more hoppers. Place. What can I do with? Oops. It's mostly just used as a die. Is fine, just not really what I need. Okay. Gonna go put this away, make that green, because I don't like the yellow. I can put. Do I really need a clay chicken? Okay. So I got the coal chicken. Which I think. Nope. On this side. Nether quartz and coal. Nether. Nether quartz and coal. There we go. Put that one back in. And I guess I'll put the flint one back in. Sorry you were busy as yesterday and wasn't really able to make either stream. That's totally okay. It's totally fine. I get it. Life can be busy. I'm only going to stream this probably until round 2 because I play Pokemon Go and today's community day. So, well, to my time. I don't know. A couple more hours, basically. And then I plan to do probably a short Animal Crossing stream later, like after in the evening. So, but for right now, we're just making chickens. What time is it for me right now? Right now, it is 12:14. You're like 3 hours ahead, so when you said 2, I was slightly confused. Yeah, that's why I changed. I was like, wait a second, it might not be for everyone. I should probably clarify that. Yeah, I'm in MST time zone. So, it is 12 o'clock for me. Oh yeah, so that, I think the first stream you joined, you had to leave because it was late for you, and that makes a lot of sense now, since you're 3 hours ahead. Hello, animals. How are you? Ooh, I have two cows. That means I can breed them. Whoops. There we go. I forget what we're even trying to make. I think that one's a glowstone, and I think this one is a lava chicken. All my dye ones on top. There we got the glowstone chicken. Mm. No. Glowstone and cocoa. Glowstone and cocoa beans. Oh, and we got the lava chicken. And lava and gold. Lava and gold. Oh my goodness, there's so many animals around here. Let's see, what else can I do? Half full. Smithing table. Cody finally decided to move out. Yay! Great. That's good. That means you can get another villager you want. Uh-oh. My headphones are dying. I wonder if I can use them while they're plugged in. I might have to end stream early. Hold on. 1 second. Okay, I can use them all plugged in. Good news. You accidentally got Harry on your island? Which one's Harry? Oh. Oh yeah, we were talking about Harry. How did you get him on your island? Aw, that's so sad. Autofill? Oh, yeah, that's how I got some of the ones that I don't want either. Think the worst one I'm not excited for that's gonna be moving in is Candy. She's a mouse. There we go. No. Lava and gold. Wait, why did I need the nether wart? Oh, because I need the nether wart. So I'm just waiting for the blaze, and then I'll need blaze and bone meal. Think I need the clay chicken or the glowstone chicken. There we go. So now it's just blaze and the bone meal. Stop pushing me. Okay, what if I... No. Ah. Go back in. Not allowed out. You're gonna go in a bit, you gotta perform a show. Ooh, that sounds interesting. Well, I wish you the best of luck on your show. I hope it goes well. Why do I still have two of these? I don't know. Oh well. Okay, and I think it was that and that. Let me check. Gast, and yep. And that should give us the cobalt chicken, and then we just need to use the cobalt chicken to get the netherite chicken. I'm also gonna make a better alt click amethyst bronze, which is amethyst and copper. Do I have any more copper? Did I use it all? Do have some more. There we go. I need cast. I need look. No. Smelting. Mighty smelting. What makes for good handle. Diamond isn't bad. Diamond. No, but I think I have to smelt it. What about smelting? Tier 2 materials. Iron isn't bad. Osmium. Do I still have some osmium in here? I do. And then does it really matter? Why do I have a stick of lies and a stick light year? To infinity and beyond. And then, do these really matter? I'm just gonna do. No, that's not what I wanted. Wanted that. Go. Let's make nice. Good amount of durability. Good mining speed. And 3 upgrades. And it's. Oh wait, it's still gold. Oh, I guess I gotta make the whole thing out of that kinda sucks. How much do I have left? 3 ingots, I'm probably gonna have to make more. There we go. Why does it say the harvest here is gold? When this says the harvest here is diamond. How's my day been so far? Pretty good. I had to go shopping, which isn't my favorite thing, but I mean, it is what it is, had to go shopping. And then got home and cooked a meal. Gonna go do some Pokemon Go later. And then probably stream some Animal Crossing. So yeah, not a bad day, not a bad Sunday. How's your day going so far? Pretty good, haven't really done anything. I mean, those can be good days too. Just being able to chill out and not do much. try wood for the handle? Okay. I can do that. I need wood. No, it still says gold. That's so weird. 'Cause I made one with... Maybe if I... I mean, this shouldn't... Yeah, that's still gonna be gold. Pick ads? Oh! Oh, I'm being silly. That's what I'm doing. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I think I know what to do now. Okay. So, I don't need that. Don't want that. What about... I have one of these, and I want to make, one of those. Okay. That is silly that they have two of the same looking things right next to each other. Okay, now it's diamond. Has good mining speed. And I can do 3 upgrades. Okay. So that's what I did before, too. I had this. It's a pickaxe, not a pickaxe. That's probably why it was also gold. When it was supposed to be, like, iron or redstone or something like that. Well... Thank you for that. Really appreciate it. I need to make 3 more roosts. Have wheat in there. Oops. Roosts. I made 12. That's okay. I will put the rest away for now. Hoping to get a netherite chicken. What's the percentage? Or a cobalt chicken. 14%. I kinda also wanna make Whoops, whoops. Maybe one of these. Seared bricks. Andesite. That's not what I wanted. I want... to be able to make a better tool. This one. Cleaver. I want to be able to make a cleaver. Maybe a tinker's anvil? I need a tinker station. Or I don't. I need seared bricks and... Whoops. Whoops. I think I can do rose, which I have a lot of. More. There is a slime in my garden. Stop it. Stop. Where's the little one? Stop. I'm not gonna fix that right now. I'm just gonna leave it as is. Tinker's anvil. Okay. Boop. Okay. So I need a broad blade. Broad blade, two tough handles, and a large plate. Tough handle. Okay. Do I have gold? Ugh, barely. I'm just gonna smelt this. I'm gonna need some more lava. Go. Oh, I do have lava eggs. How do I put them in here? Do I just like right click it and it'll do it? I haven't used them yet, so. Oh, I got a cobalt chicken. I got more cobalt chickens. Alright, so. Cobalt. You may need to click it in the world and pick it up with a bucket. Okay. I will do that next time. And gold. And gold. There we go. Wouldn't mind some gas tears. Or some blaze. Stop pushing me. Or some nether wart. Stop. Whoops. You don't know if they'll go in directly, okay. That's fine. There we go. No, not that one. There we go. Oh, sorry, I forget that it's noisy. Okay. Let's look at the smelting books again. Okay. We're gonna look and get attack damage. 2.5 seems to be the highest. I can make pig iron. Oh, you need a lot of blood. Oh, hello, bee. Hello. Oh, 2.75, actually. How do I make steel? Block of steel, stealing it. Steel grid. No, stealing it. Molten steel. Can you not make steel? Guess not. What was cobalt? 2.25 invar. Nickel and iron. I have iron, and I think I have some nickel. Oh, I didn't need to get more iron. Put those away for now. Nickel. Not yet. Oh, that one doesn't even have seeds. What about the handle? Attack damage times 1 times 1.3 1.1 1.2. Looks like I'll be making it out of Invar as well. I'll just make all of it out of Invar. Need that, and the tough handle. Need two tough handles. A large plate. And a cleaver head. Here we go. A good amount of durability and a good amount of attack damage. I think the attack speed is a bit low, but that's okay. I wonder if there's a way to increase that. Abilities, no. Maybe it's in this one. Upgrades. I do want more severing, which I need necrotic bones, lightning rods, and TNT, which should all be fine. I just need to go get necrotic bones. And then so, diamond increases attack damage. Okay. Okay. How many can I put on here? Only two. So I'll probably put diamond. And this one has three, right? So I'll probably put... There's no like... luck or looting, right? Let's go check the chickens. Nope, not yet. We got one! I'm gonna see if I can make more, but... There we go. So now we just are gonna wait a bit until I get at least four so I can upgrade my armor. Which is why I also want to get more here. In the meantime, let's go check on our mob farm. It's been a bit. Oh, it's full. Oh, whoops. Let's take a little bit and combine some bows. Probably also make a good bow. Oh, whoops. How do I get them out? Can I not? I'm gonna put... I don't know what that was. Oops. I have two maracas yet? I don't. I want two maracas so I can play the maracas. Let's go ahead and open all our loot crates. Okay. That's kind of neat. Mage hood, mage boots, coral, tectonic grenade. Enchanting apparatus. Huh. Ooh, lots of stuff. Last but not least, lots more stuff. Okay. Oh, I made it black. That's okay. How is... It's still good. It's not even... Or it might be halfway. That's pretty good. More netherite chickens to put in there. And we need two more ingots of netherite and then we'll be good to go. Ooh, I got a French horn. That sounds kind of sad. Alright. Let that keep building. I was thinking about making another one of those chests and putting it near it too. I can vein harvest? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, I will do that next time. Do I just use the same button for vein mining and right click it? Yeah, okay. Neat. How much damage does this do now? 11. That is pretty good. Oh. Nice. Now we have enough. Does it have to be full? Ugh. Or is it because it's an auto table? I don't have enough diamonds right now. Let me see. No, it's because it's auto. Okay. All right. Then I think there's I think you can upgrade armor here. Unarmed attacks. Oh, another bee. So I definitely wouldn't mind feather falling. But I mean, I can probably just use normal enchanting stuff too. Oh, I was like, where did I just get a thing from? It's from a loopy. What else did it drop? Some eggs. I think that's it. But I need a lot more books, so I might make the vein hammer, hand axe. I need this. And I think it is time to go exploring. I'm gonna go all the way out to the Nether first. So that way I can hopefully get some wither skulls and necrotic bones. And then later I might come back and go into the other dungeon. That way I can, I know there was some bookshelves in there, so I can get some books. It's so far away. Okay, we're finally to the caves. Which means the Nether isn't too far away. Oh, I should have made a backpack, I forgot again. Oh well, I'll make it next time. There we go, finally into the Nether area. Now I just need to go into the dungeon. Ooh, bad guys, very bad guys. Okay. Oh my god, I might die. Oh my god, even with netherite. That was scary. Where's your bow? Yeah, I didn't make a bow either. Pretty sure. There's skeleton skulls. Yeah, there's a wither skelly spawner. Dang it. Oh my god. I kinda wanna do that. Oh, come on. No. Well, no heads yet. Was scary. Pulls me in. Oh, I got one. Yep. Move. Are they only too tall, or what only too tall? The wither skeletons? No, I think they're 3 tall. I guess I could, like... Oh. Not if they're there. I can't do it if they're spawning. Snuck up on me. Oh, okay, yeah. So I can just do that. That's better. Yay, I got another skull. And I got a third one. Cool. Wonder if there's... It's not like a wither check, wither one, right? Ender pearl string. No. Mm-hmm. should try to get a few more. I'm gonna close myself off real fast and I will be right back. Alright, I am back. Got another skull. Another scrap isn't bad, but I was looking at this pyroclast pendant. Okay. One more to get two withers. Mm-hmm. think I really need anything else here. Where do I go? How do I get out of here? Oh well. I think I'm gonna go, let's go back to the base. Oh, it's raining, apparently. And let's put some stuff away. Let's see, what does it take to make like a, can I make like a tinker's bow? I don't think I can. I can make like a bow, but I kind of want to be able to enchant it, so let's go to the regular dungeon. Get some books. I'm breaking this. Haha. You cannot bug me anymore. Dang it, I should have made a bookshelf. I think there was boots, yeah. Oh my God, the silverfish. Is that what this is? Okay, that almost killed me. I should have moved, but I was like, no, it'll be fine. I'll survive. Oh my god. Okay. Goodness. Oh, thank you. Don't need those. Where are they? Bad time. Bad time. That is a bad time. I'm leaving. Oh. Okay. Oh, goodness. My creeper. Did you make... No, I did not make a backpack. Of course, I didn't make a backpack. Where are the silverfish coming from? I can't move. I can't move. Okay, I can move. Kind of. Not really. I might die. Okay. Oh, I almost died. Oh, that was... Ooh. Ah! Stupid, stupid silverfish. I hate them. Thank the creeper? Yeah, really. Thank you, Mr. Creeper, for blowing them up so I could get away. Ooh. I don't have any more torches. Oh my. This is going away. I hate silverfish. Okay. Ay, ay, that was an adventure. Gunpowder chicken, so I don't need those. Oops. I hear you. Okay. Oh, there's a thing in here. Oh, there's nothing up here. That was kind of neat, though. Okay, let's see if I can run in here. Light up that. Ooh. Hi. Oh, God. No, thank you. How many books do I have? 44. So I'll give me 42 divided by 3. What's 42 divided by 3? 14. So I just need to make one more set of books. That's not too bad. I think I'm gonna go back. Okay. It is really nice just to be able to, like, offload everything. Uh-oh. Okay. That's fine. So I just need to make one more book. There we go. And the enchanting table. I don't need these to be doing this anymore. I'll have to make another thing for the cobalt chicken. I already have 2 blocks of netherite. Nice. Now I'm thinking of ending. Well, first of all, let me. Just gonna make it right here. Lapis. How did my stuff get so damaged? Wow. I'm breaking. Death Strider 3. Okay, good. Fire protection. Protection 4. And I need more XP. I was thinking about ending this by doing some chance cubes a bit far away. Because I have 25 of them. And I think that would be fun. So I'm going to start running. And I think I'll make it to like the caves and then I'll start opening them. Also, actually, oh, I got a skulk sensor. Interesting. If I got a skulk sensor, that means there's deep dark stuff in this. Interesting. Hello, Loopy. I think my goals for next time, which I'll have to write them on my board, are to fight the Wither. Well, update my armor and get a bow and then fight the Wither. Because then I can make something pretty cool. All right. Here we are. Let's go ahead. Ooh. They're fighting each other. There we go. Well, that was exciting. All right. Nothing happened. My chat is also off, so if there's anything that... pops up in the chat, I won't know. Oh, I can make a snow golem. Nothing happened with that one. Oh, stuff. Random stuff. Don't need the wheat, don't need that, don't need that. I'll take the pumpkin pie, I suppose. I kinda want the leather. Don't need that, don't need that. Okay. Kind of a random assortment of stuff. Again, should have made my backpack. Ooh. Well, killed some of the bats. Okay. Oof. Was a bit lucky there. Oh, some more random things. Okay, I can't. I don't want. Yeah. Hopefully that'll fix it. No. Guys, I don't want to listen to you. Oh. Hashtag. Oh, that kind of sucks. That was my... That was my tunnel. You put a giant hashtag in my tunnel. Hopefully it's not gonna perpetually play that, but okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, it got rid of the hashtag. Okay. Oh gosh. At least they're outlined. Aw. Hi, Jerry. I'm not gonna kill you. Unless I do it on purpose. Not on purpose, on accident. I'll take the diamonds. Spooky. Don't come near me, Jerry. Don't do it. Oh, God. Jerry, no. Jerry, no. Oh, Jerry. Hello, hello, why are you on fire? Oh, because you're a fire fox. I wish I could help you, fire fox. Oh, you're actually chill. Okay, bye, fire fox. Ooh, these will be useful, actually. Here we go. Need any of that, but okay. Oh, what? least it brought me back here. That's nice. Oh. What? Hello? Oh, it's a giant Connect 4 board. Okay, that's interesting. I will not be using it, but that's cool. And okay, just green wool. And last one. Oh, hello? I don't know what that's supposed to be. Okay. Well, I died once. Lost all my levels. That's fine. Let's go check on our mob farm real fast. Okay, cool. It's not full yet. Alright, so goals for next time. Goals. Make backpack. Upgrade armor and bow. And fight wither. Okay. So those are my goals for next time. I don't think there's... Maybe some point I'll do some Botania, stuff like that. But for now, those are my goals. I'm gonna put a cake down somewhere. Put a cake down right here. Cool. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Today we made a bunch of chickens and made a netherite chicken. And we went and explored. Well, after we got all this stuff, we went and explored some and opened some chance cubes. Made an enchantment setup. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then I'm gonna end stream. Thank you guys for watching. I will be doing a Animal Crossing, probably a short stream because I don't know how much there will be to do. That was a good stream. Well, thank you. I really appreciate it. I will be doing Animal Crossing some later. I don't know how much there will be to do because yesterday there wasn't a bunch to do, but I will be doing it. So I'll see you guys later if you end up coming to that. Thank you so much. Hopefully you'll be there for that. Alright. Hope to see you there then, Aiden. Have a good rest of your day if I don't. Bye!